Sorrento Sea Scouts Caveman TV.
No, give it to me!
I want it!
You steal the food.
Dora, 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 the Explorer!
Let's see what's happening on Dora the Explorer!
I lost my phone! Where is it?
Excuse me, can you help me find my phone? I lost it!
Let's go on an adventure!
Thank you!
Hey Dora!
Hey Diego!
What are you up to?
Finding a boat.
I'll come along.
I'm gonna swipe it!
I'm swiping!
No, you're swiping!
Oh man! Yeah, we got your phone!
Yay!
We did it! Yeah!
On the sea life! We did it!
You here!
Oi, oi, mate! Mate, please, Patrol!
Hello everybody! Welcome to Patrol Feud! Where two patrols battle it out to win the ultimate prize of mystery camping gear provided by South Metro Showtime. Our patrol leaders from Seagulls and Penguins. So, the question. What do scouts do?
Stop!
Is it on the board? Oh, wrong. No, sorry.
Diego.
80 points! Congratulations! What do you think scouts do?
Tie it to win.
10 points! Ava, what do you think scouts do? Now, can the Penguin Patrol get the final question?
Outdoor stuff!
Is it on the board? Outdoor one! So therefore, the Penguin Patrol steal all the points! Yeah.
Stop! Give me!
Nah!
Just give it to me! Oi! Let's do this!
Over now to our winning patrol! Now you guys have been really on the ball today. So, what does this win mean to you guys?
Well, it means we won and we get free camping gear.
We're not here for the camping gear, we're just here for the badge.
Yeah. Badges are awesome.
I never thought they would win.
The voice. Da-da-da-da. Okay, well, the winner of the voice with the record with South Metro Showtime and camping gear. First audition. Welcome back to My Trangia Rules. We're currently in the middle of a very intense cooking competition with only 10 minutes left on the clock.
Is this bacon cooked? Oh my gosh, I have no idea how to tell.
Oh my god, we're gonna lose!
No, we're not, Blaze. Stay positive.
I can't do that.
Stay positive.
Okay.
30 seconds left.
Make sure it looks perfect.
Here we have our judging panel, and I'm personally ecstatic for these dishes. So let's see how they go.
This is... It has bacon in it. I'm a vegetarian.
This is bacon, my heart. So horrible. Ugh. Excellent.
Pretty good.
Now, I'm not cracking yolks here, but Amelia, your team's going home.
I'm making it!
I'm making it!